I'm Song Tan in the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology in the Eberly College of Science here at Penn State. I'm interested in gene regulation because a lot of human diseases, including cancer, are essentially diseases of gene regulation. I'm fortunate to work with other investigators in the Center for Eukaryotic Gene Regulation, and we are all interested to understand how genes are regulated in a chromatin environment. So what's chromatin? In every cell in our body, we have about 6 feet of DNA. That DNA has to fit into a nucleus about 10 micrometers in diameter, or 1/10 the thickness of a human hair. That's equivalent to packing about 30 miles of thread into a basketball. This packaging has important implications. Think about different cells in your body. You have liver cells, heart muscle cells, skin cells. They all have the same genetic information, your genome, and yet they are specialized. Now think about a stem cell. A stem cell has the ability to become any of those specialized cells, and this may be important for future therapeutics. A stem cell has the same genetic information as the other cells, so why is it so different? It's different because of gene regulation and chromatin. In my lab, we use biochemical and structural biology methods, such as X-ray crystallography, to visualize what these chromatin molecules look like. We have recently determined the first structure of a chromatin protein bound to the nucleosome, and we are very excited about our future prospects looking at other chromatin enzymes, including ones that are medically important, to see how they actually recognize and interact with chromatin.